shit, where do we go from here? Look at that black road, dude. Holy fuck.
How bad does that go?
I don't know. I think. Oh, fuck. There's a big ass rock right there.
I think we continue this way, right?
Okay. So we're currently up here. The Thunga Road, right?
Yeah.
So we either take the right or we continue. That way. Oh, I don't know if we continue this way, but I'm gonna take it.
Take it?
You should get camera up here. Oh yeah, it is the right way to go. Don't die on me, boy.
I'm trying not to die.
Dude, it's so cool you're standing up here, literally. Let me stand up when the car drives.
You wanna switch?
Yeah, I wanna take it downhill and let you drive.
Oh, fuck!
You felt that?
I felt that.
Dude, oh,
you're amazing.
Jose?
Oh, fuck, that's deep.
Oh, fuck, that's deep.
Holy shit.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Woo-hoo-hoo.
Oh, it's still going down. Oh, big bump.
Hey, no twigs. You should take this road with the girls, dude.
Oh, fuck. Oh, big, a little dip on the right.
Yeah, I would be scared to raise my suspension on this.
A little dip on the left.
I can see why they mean this is a blue route. It'd be uncomfortable for a lot of people. Look at the scenery though, dude.
Yeah, good scenery.
I love the smell of... I wonder if that big truck comes out here, dude, with that white...
Probably not! Oh, I lost the grip a little bit.
Okay. I think that's a... Yeah, that's an unpaved path right there.
Yeah.
Careful with the left.
That's probably back up. Yeah, it's unpaved. It's probably like the ATV, the motorcycles.
That was a really sketchy turn.
Would you like to train?
You want to drive it?
Then you want to stand up.
The spoops are real!
Squeak! I can't get if you know what I mean.
Okay, Jose, I'm gonna switch right now.
Left of me, women to the right. Got no guns, got no knife.
Jeep is taking all the punishment she can get.
Hold on.
Yeah, she's still recording. She's low battery though. She's gonna die.
How much of battery?
Oh. Oh, shit.
What?
I tripped backwards.
Nice one.
Okay, hold on. Let's see where we're at. Okay, we're currently.
Somewhere right there, right?
Somewhere around here. I think we're close down to...
We're close to hitting the black trail.
Anger Flat, yeah. I think we're already past the black trail. We're next to Ganger Flat, down here somewhere. It's like, really towards the... So you just continue straight.
You good?
Yeah.
Alright, here we go.
Twiggage!
Oh, okay.
Oh, come on. Stand up, stand up. It's not gonna hurt. He's at your sides. Just grab on. I continue straight?
Yeah, right to black.
Okay. All right, here we go.
They take a left. Take a left. Well, watch out for that scump right there, you see?
I see. Taking in a lot of dust. I can't imagine your air filter being right now.
I need it changed, boy.
Ooh, left or right?
I just start straight up. I think that's for like, oh shit. Take it slow. Take it slow. Put that brake on. Apply that brake. That allows it to slide. Okay. What the hell? You have to have good tires, boy.
Well, you have to have good brakes, too.
Imagine if I came out here with a fish in the tires.
Fuck, you know, we're not going to survive.
Great, slide nail day. See, these aren't that bad, though. See, if we wanted to do the black, we would have to come out here with the tire compressors.
And lift it a little bit.
Yeah. Well, it didn't need to be that lifted. We would just, I mean, if we wanted to do the really same shit, if we wanted to do something like this or black ones, we'd have to
we trip over. Help.
Help! My car's falling and I can't get up. Hold on. Shit, what the fuck is this? If we go right, it's a black.
Is it?
Where are we? Oh, that where... Okay. That continues up, so which one's which? Which one looks more used to you? Look at the trail on that. It doesn't look that used.
Where are we currently?
We were up here and we got boom boom.
We passed the red. No, we passed the black. So we're.
So if we go right, leads us into Creo, go this way. This is gamer flat.
This better not be black.
I'll finally back this shit up with specs. Hit them poor twigs. What did they ever do to you? That's why they scratched my car.
Did we hit too many twigs?
Yep. That was way too many. That one dozen twig. Okay, yeah, I think this is the same. Oh, yeah, I know. Fuck
that.
See where that's going? Look how narrow it is down there, dude. Oh my god, that was the black one. Yeah,
right. Left or right again?
I would say. Hold on, sorry. I think this is the cutoff. I think we're right here. So if we go right, we go to McKee Road, and McKee Road can take us all the way down here, which we haven't taken. So we can take a right, and then just follow up that hill.
Ooh,